So I recently made lipstick from scratch, where I made a lipstick base and then mixed powdered pigments into it to make a custom lip color. But it turns out an easier way to do this is to pre-mix your powder pigments in a coffee grinder. Very rock and roll. So I tried it again with a different set of colors to get this orangey red shade. And now I'm addicted to mixing stuff in my coffee grinder. So, any requests?